are the transmit.
The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here. Something nearby. More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger. At the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
Comrades, this will be...
cages. Like they were animals.
I don't think Anna shares our faith. Or she's...
Lights still work? Looks like pitch blend. Must have been a uranium mine. My God, these are ancient. What did they find down here?
Ah!
tell of an entrance. More artifacts. They must have broken through into an old passage. Got to see it for myself. The flask belonged to a soldier in the Red Army. I don't recognize the insignia. Hero of the Soviet Union Medal. It's the highest honor given for acts of heroism. Perhaps one of the Gulag officers? Another Soviet plaque. Think about Dad every day. For years, I was so angry with him. For losing himself in his work. For chasing what I thought were fairy tales. I had no idea. I keep telling myself that I was young, that I couldn't understand, but I still lost him. And now, for some reason, I feel more connected to him than I ever did when he was alive. He never got this far, but I know he's with me. The Divine Source is here, and I'm going to find it. He knew that it could change the way we understand a human soul, that it could change the world. But he's gone now, and I'm the only one left who knows he was right.